I have a surprise for you.
What is it then?
This is your gift for your birthday.
Oh,
I bought this house.
With umbrella, maybe it will rain later.
You have never seen something like that.
Oh, no.
Only English now, so we learn German. And my beautiful wife.
We just finished our what's it called?
Tour to the catacombs.
Yes, but it's not allowed to for filming or take a picture. It's not allowed.
Yeah, to respect the dead.
Yes.
Okay.
But it's a great tour. It's a it's kind of.
It marked you.
Yes.
It marked you.
Yes.
Yeah, it's true. Well, this is a wine bar from since 1905, and it serves the best schnitzel in Vienna. Best.
Best.
It's a wine. And yamas.
Yamas. And this is schnitzel later.
Ah, that small schnitzel you want?
Yes.
This is a schnitzel.
Yes, it's a
it's not
schnitzel.
A pie.
No. It's Megalo. And also we have salad and roast potatoes.
Bon appetit.
Bon appetit.
How's the cold, babe?
bearable. Now I feel full. Great dinner.
You will be a statue also,
and now
like this
we will
one.
Walk.
This guy. Gutenberg. Καλημέρα σε όλους.
Good morning.
Είμαστε σε ένα σταθμό που λέγεται Vienna Bio Center St. Mark's, στον υπόγειο σιδηρόδρομο της Βιέννης. Κάναμε λάθος σειρμό και βγήκαμε εδώ και τώρα πρέπει να γυρίσουμε πίσω, να πάμε σε ένα άλλο σημείο, να πάρουμε το σωστό τρένο για να πάμε να δούμε τον Belvedere. Είναι ένα από τα αξιοθέατα της Βιέννης. Αλλά το διασκεδάζουμε. Κάτι που μου έκανε εντύπωση είναι ότι το graffiti έχει κατακλείσει την Ευρώπη. Παραπονιέμαι για την Αθήνα και την Ελλάδα, αλλά βλέπω και εδώ δεν πάνε πίσω. Κοιτάξτε τι γίνεται. Έργα τέχνης. Λοιπόν, θα περιμένουμε το τρένο μας, έχετε σε κανένα δεκάλεπτο. Θα γυρίσουμε πίσω και καλή τύχη σε εμάς. Ποτέ δεν ξέρεις τι γίνεται.
Today it's too cold, huh? It's negative one or yeah. two.
Negative two and snowing.
Yes, yeah. But bearable because we enjoy here.
Of course you enjoy.
Yes.
Can you survive as Filipina to this cold?
Yes, if I stay at inside the house, sure. But outside, I'm not sure.
Yeah, I'm worried because I'm gonna keep you long hours out. Finally reached the palace, Belvedere, and we're getting, this is the main entrance. First of all, you see the lake, it's frozen. You see?
Yes. It's very cold out here.
It's cold. I'm worried about Babylon.
Why? Because it's bearable.
Because from tropics she came here and I don't know if she will bear it. Sure.
Yeah, I'm
can
fine.
You make it?
Yes, I can make it. It's an awesome, stunning palace. It's really worth it.
Yes. We will ask inside if we can rent it.
How many days do you think we can
For 5-6 years.
Wow. Good. Good deal then.
We got a ticket now to the upper Belvedere and we're heading there. Wow. I don't get it. We have drone shot. Love, I have a surprise for you.
What is it then?
This is your gift for your birthday.
Oh,
I bought this house. Thank you.
Who is she?
And who is he?
Huh? What is this, a tie?
I think you put this in the table.
I hope you like Belvedere.
Super.
Super, right?
Yes. Super.
Well, I asked if we can rent it, but it's kind of expensive. I cannot do this.
Can't afford that.
I'm sorry.
Okay, it's fine. We will find a smaller one.
Yeah, better look up for a smaller palace. Okay.
Yes, yeah. Maybe in Philippines or maybe in Greece. Who knows?
Maybe in Saronida.
Yes, of Saronida.
Be like.